Before I go into round 25, I'd like to just let it be known, a lot of these students came with me, especially in January, picked up an instrument and started going with it. A lot of progress has been made since then. I'd like to commend them and take my hat to them for all the hard work they've been putting in. I'd also like to thank the teachers that helped me in every aspect of this. Sixth grade teachers, fifth grade teachers. I have fourth grade teachers as well. I have something I'm working on. I'm not going to tell you guys what it is just yet, so I can try to include some of these other grades. But I'd like to thank all the staff for helping me through the situation. It's funny, when I got into music education, I thought I was going to be teaching kids on my level. And it was a rude awakening. But nonetheless, I got to give it to the kids. They've been putting in a lot of good work over these past couple of weeks, and I'm proud for the progress that they've been making. The next song is Round 25.